A new set of iPhone rumors suggests Apple is releasing three new models this year. Two of the phones could get Apple Pencil support, according to Business Insider. The phones could come in three sizes, according to the report, one with a 5.8-inch screen, one with a 6.1-inch screen, and one with a 6.5-inch screen. Experts see the prices shaking out: 5.8-inch iPhone, $899 to $949, 6.1-inch iPhone, $699 to $749, and 6.5-inch iPhone, $999. Apple has launched new iPhones in September for the past 6 years.